Good morning, Moreland. Happy Thursday, August 26, 2021. It is a day four in the day cycle calendar. Welcome back to school this wonderful summer morning. It is another great day out there today. Starting to feel like fall a little bit, so I'm kind of excited about that. Still a little humid, definitely summer still, but I feel fall coming, which is pretty awesome. Welcome back to school. I hope you had a great evening last night. It is Thursday. It is, and I was after school yesterday thinking, yesterday was the first Wednesday we were at school for over a year. That is pretty crazy. So if you made it through yesterday, give yourself two thumbs up. You deserve a pat on the back this morning. Well done, scholars. You are off to a great start. And today is Thursday. We are 2 days away from our first weekend at school. So well done this week. We do have a birthday to celebrate today. Happy birthday to Skylar Cromer today, celebrating a birthday. So happy birthday to you. I hope it's a great day. I hope you have a fantastic day. And I hope that you get to celebrate when you go home this evening. Today's breakfast is the cinnamon cream cheese stuffed bagel. Tomorrow's breakfast is the chocolate chip muffin, so keep that in mind. Today's main lunch is the classic cheeseburger for main, and the muffin and goldfish fun lunch again for the alternate. So the cheeseburger for main and the alternate is the muffin and goldfish fun lunch. I have to say, you continue to impress me at lunch. Please continue to monitor how well you are keeping your mask on your face. You are doing a great job when I walk around the halls and in the classrooms, but when you're at lunch, make sure as soon as you're done eating, that mask goes back up over your nose and under your chin. It needs to look like this when you are in the lunchroom. Actually, anywhere you're in the building when you're not eating. So please continue to monitor how well you're doing that, because that is one of our expectations this year. What is an expectation? You've been talking about expectations all week with your teacher. You'll continue to talk about expectations all year with your teacher, but you need to remember those expectations. One of our jobs as a scholar, one of our jobs as a student, is to make sure that we follow those expectations at all times. Those rules, those procedures. There's so many of them. That's what makes sometimes being a scholar hard, because you have school expectations, you have expectations in the classroom, in the cafeteria, you have home expectations around the dinner table, in your bedrooms. There's sports expectations, there's expectations everywhere you go. And that's sometimes what makes being a scholar difficult. But it is your responsibility to follow those expectations, making sure you're doing what you're supposed to at all times. And I have to say, you've been doing a fantastic job of that. So continue to be mindful, be thinking of those expectations, and continuing to do your best, your work when you're here. Yesterday, I read the book Ish to several more classes. So Mrs. Good's class, and Mrs. Langell's class, and Mrs. Steinauer's class. You guys know what it means to be Ish now. I would expect you to be working Ishfully today for your teachers, making sure you're giving your best effort, trying to do your best, even if it's a little challenging. Remember, perfection is not the goal. It's our effort that matters. Do you have a growth mindset? Are you giving it your best? And even if you fail, you can keep working hard and persevere and do that best ishful work. I have to give a shout out to fifth grade, because I saw that famous failures project outside of Mrs. LaRue and Mrs. Fedoroff's room. That is an awesome project. That's ish thinking right there. So keep up that awesome ish thinking, fifth grade. That's it for today. I think we are off to a fantastic start here at Moreland. We will continue to make awesome, wise, scholarly decisions around the halls of Hamilton. Keep being awesome. Keep following those expectations that your teacher set for you, and keep working hard. We're getting ready to do some testing over the next couple of days. Make sure you have the right attitude, the right mindset, and you give it your best-ish effort. I believe in you. I believe in you. Do you believe in yourself? I know your teachers do. Do you believe in yourself? Let's stand and say our Moreland mantra together. Everybody, we're going to say it together. We are not going to do the call and response today. We're going to say it together one time. Believe it. Believe what you're saying. Because if you believe it, it will come true. Everybody, please stand and say the Moreland mantra with me. Here we go. I am kind. I am capable. I am valued. We are one. That's right, Moreland. We are one. So believe it today when you are working. Continue to stay standing for the national anthem and the pledge to the flag, and have a fantastic, fantastic Thursday. Give me a minute, some technical difficulties here. There we go. Thanks for your patience, Moreland. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great one, Moreland.